First, Governor Corbett had a scheme to privatize our lottery, which our attorney general ruled unconstitutional. Now, Governor Corbett has another scheme to privatize liquor sales. This reckless scheme could raise our taxes by hundreds of millions of dollars. This reckless scheme will cost 5,000 Pennsylvania jobs and destroy small businesses. This reckless scheme will put alcohol on every street corner and increase crime. Mothers Against Drunk Driving opposes this scheme, and so should we.